AgFiniti account owners can adjust management information for any data saved in AgFiniti, including editing names, merging fields, adding and defining products, and reassigning items. Proper data management is essential for making informed management decisions and increased ease of use in the field and office. To begin, open the main menu and select Manage Data towards the bottom. This is where all processed data available in AgFiniti is stored. There are two options to edit existing names or merge fields. The first way is to click the pencil icon next to any field that you would like to modify. This will open a sliding menu. Here, you can rename, delete, reassign, or merge a field. To reassign the field, click the management item you would like to change, and it will open a list of existing items. If the item that you would like to change is not in the list, click Add Farm or Add Grower at the top and enter the new name. To remove a field from the list entirely, select Delete Field at the bottom. If you would like to merge a field with another existing field, click Merge Fields, select the field that you would like to merge with, and confirm that that is the field that you would like to merge. The second method to edit items is Select Edit Management Items. The menu opens to select the management item you would like to edit, either grower, farm, field, or product. After choosing the desired management item, all available names will be listed. After selecting the item you want to modify, you can rename, reassign, or delete it. In Edit Management Items, you also have the option to edit product detail. When you edit a product, you can enter the name, manufacturer, assign a product group, form, and type. If the product is a mix, select whether it is a formula or percentage-based mix. Then you can add the components and amount of each product within the mix. If a carrier is included, be sure to select it in the carrier dropdown. If a year, instance, product, or region was assigned incorrectly, you can use the edit tool to reassign items to the correct item. Simply check the data you would like to edit, then select Edit and select the items you would like to reassign the data to in the sliding menu. Shapefiles can also be imported and processed in AgFiniti by selecting Import. The shapefiles must be in a zip folder and contain an SHP, DBF, and SHX file. Click Upload Shape and select the zipped folder. The file will be processed automatically. If you made edits to grower, farm, and fields in AgFiniti, they will be automatically updated in AgFiniti Mobile and the SMS Desktop software. If you use Edit Data Tool to reassign items, those changes would not be seen in SMS. If you would like to see the changes on your AgLeader displays, you can export an Ag setup file with the management information you need updated. To do this, click Export. Then display setup. Under growers, you can select all, or to select specific growers, choose select and add the desired growers to the list. If you would like the active boundaries to be used in the display, check include active boundaries. If you have prescriptions or crop plans you would like to export to the display for reference, select their appropriate year. If you don't have prescriptions, select none. Variety tracking files can be exported to use during harvest if the planting and seeding data is contained in AgFiniti and it has the variety and hybrid names defined. If your data in AgFiniti contains installed tile or tile plans, they can be exported as a reference layer to the display. If you want to add products to your display, select the desired products from the list or create your own by selecting Add Product. After you have all the management information selected, click the check at the top of the window. An Ag setup file will be created and located in My Files, where you can directly import it into the display or download to your personal device. Now, you will be able to use the management tools in AgFiniti for better data management and ease of use. If you would like to see more short tutorials from AgLeader, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.